Now, let me see. What number should I start at?
$5 million.
All right. $5 million it is.
$10 million.
$15 million.
Do I hear 20?
$30 million.
$50 million.
Well, let me catch my breath here.
$100 million.
$200 million.
$300 million.
Whoa!
I propose that the one with the most gold will win this book for exactly $1 more than a losing bid. Deal?
Agreed.
Agreed.
All right. James here will check each account to find out its limits. James.
All set, boss.
All right, we'll start with Mr. Satraki in here. What's the grand total?
Yes. What? Say it again. 323 million dollars.
323 mil. Okay. This must be some kind of book. All right. What about the German here? What's he got?
He got the bounce. Let me see it.
This is the number, boss.
351.8 million dollars.
Damn.
Sold to the German for 323 million plus $1. Transfer the gold to my account. Right the hell now.
You got it, Creed.
Give me the damn
book. Great game is over, Abraham. Nothing on this earth can stop the master now. Please, put it in a canvas bag for me, would you?
For 323 million, hell. I'll gift wrap it if you want.
Yo, Creed.
Sure?
What? Check again. Both
did. German's access to the Swiss bank account has been rescinded.
That's ridiculous. Obviously, a mistake has been made.
It's not a mistake. They checked twice. Access to the gold account is withdrawn. Sorry, you're out of luck. I guess this is yours, old man. Congratulations. I was rooting for you.
No!
Ooh, that's far enough.
Easy.
Allow me to call the bank and rectify the situation.
No. 323 million is 323 million. I ain't rectifying jack shit.
Yo, hey!
This is your last one. Try it. Go ahead, do your thing. Step away.
It seems at the end of the day, Eldridge Palmer would...